I saw the president presenting graphs that I never made.
Dr. Deborah Birx, the former coronavirus response coordinator under former President Donald Trump, revealed on Sunday that the White House used data and graphs she didn't prepare.
I know that someone out there or someone inside was creating a parallel set of data and graphics that were shown to the president. I know what I sent up, and I know that what was in his hands was different from that. To this day, I don't know.
Dr. Birx, who told CBS's Face the Nation that she always considered quitting her post, said her biggest regret was not speaking out more.
I always feel like I could have done more, been more outspoken, maybe been more outspoken publicly. I didn't know all the consequences of all of these issues.
Asked whether she thought the Biden administration was set up for failure by the Trump White House's response to the virus, Dr. Birx said this.
If I thought that was true, I wouldn't be sleeping right now.
On another Sunday show, President Joe Biden's chief of staff, Ron Klain, said there was no distribution plan for the coronavirus vaccine set up by the Trump administration as the virus raged during Trump's last months in office.
We'll move heaven and earth to get more people vaccinated.
After he was inaugurated last week, Biden signed a series of executive orders, including some that target vaccine distribution. This after the Trump administration fell far short of its vaccine promises. As of Thursday, fewer than half of the nearly 38 million vaccine doses shipped to date by the federal government have actually made it into the arms of Americans. With roughly 25 million known cases, the United States is the nation hardest hit by COVID-19. As of Sunday morning, the U.S. has recorded more than 417,000 deaths from the virus, leading the world in the daily average number of new fatalities, accounting for one in every five deaths reported globally each day.